the middle, Andrew Jarman for the Crows. His form there last week was quite good, particularly forward of the centre, where he was very damaging with both hand and foot, kicking three goals for the day.
The elimination final gets underway. The roar goes up at the MCG as they face each other, and Wren wins first up. Jarman goes down. It's gathered out of the middle by Ayres, who started in the engine room of the game. Kick out wide and out of bounds on the 50. And that is Darren Jarman, belted down in the very first contest for the ball in the centre. And this reminds us of Dermot Brereton in that grand final in 89.
Yes, it looks like the Weed coming charging through. Wayne Weidemann doing a good job there.
And it looks as though Jarman is going to be helped. He's coming out to the wing. I thought he might have been going on to interchange. It's going to be an Adelaide free kick back here with the ball, and Tony McGuinness with the free. Well, South Australia won the state of origin at the MCG. Can the Crows beat Hawthorn at the MCG?
Well, the kick to centre wing. It's thumped clear. Tregenza to Chris McDermott. McDermott, a quick kick to half forward. Weidemann underneath it, getting the hoots of the crowd as he taps it back towards centre wing. Picking it up is Mark Visca. In towards half forward, but a free kick will go the way of Ray Jeky.
Ben Allen has quickly gone on to Andrew Jarman in the middle.
Now the short kick